akere re rutse na re le basadi ene re ya ko June 16 ene June 16 ntwe to nna mo go nna ka youth ke gore bashimane ba treata banyana jang wa bona re shebana jang Helen Zille o na le go phatloga mara ha mo motsere le no be le phatloga ka tseleng e leng gore ke filo ka re inform the way ba nna basadi ka teng wa ntlhaloga go wa itse makgwara ta go ithuta se ga rona ha re o inkwenkwe e bile go nna mo show ithare o gore a re mushanyane wena ka gore o motho wa itse gore inkwenkwe ke monna o sa tsweng khabetse wena o bo mara ba botlhoko gore a gore wa itse gore go nna di jang ko o reng ko you seng gona ba go shebile ba yana ba re mara di bra witse Helen Zille o tsa mo shasha
no and most of life I interact le batho ba bantsuka she knew what she was talking about. Yeah.
Okay.
And so because the mistake she did, Eastern Cape. Because the issue Eastern Cape, they are very sensitive. And I did bulele ke basadi.
Oh.
And West Musadi wa lokgwa who undermines our own culture. Again, I make error of judgment on culture. Arwaganya president ya ANC. Lebasadi ba bemba hai abanyechingu ya kasicho. So we had to respond to her and degenerate to 11 because president has degenerate.
Oh.
If batu barwa president at that level. Who else is going to defend the president and go to that level? So Renato Sanjeri Mufikel. President, he is too big for Helen Zille.
Renato President,
the responsibility are now remove defend.
Sure. Tell us about Masupazela.
Yeah. Masupazela was a young pioneers committee of the ANC. No training wabana at an early age or bawole into the organization. Stages in the ANC, no Tomaga Mashupatsela, wako Kosasi, wako Youth League, then you go into the ANC. So that's when you were taught many things, including the songs of the ANC, basic political education, also ideology. Part of our responsibility, Nelu to supply the tires to protesters, because I'm not push at the time. Police could not suspect.
That's so clever.
So, you think kids are playing with the tires.
Is that one of the people
so I couldn't play soccer.
Yeah. Complain.
Yeah, but when you were going to soccer, we were going Kamu Latin. So we go out like Rizamalba to Babolo, anything. And then we took our own way
to get a briefing.
There's nothing I missed. Because from school we'll play, and then in the afternoon, when parents come back from work, that's where other people go to the choirs to practice for soccer and all that. And then we go to for our training. I was 10 years, between 10 and 11. At the age of 13, if not 12, 1993, I came to bury Chris Anie in Johannesburg. Without anybody knowing, because even the leadership of the ANC couldn't allow me.
Mara,
so I had to sneak into a bus under the seats. And then,
no one knew where you were.
Yeah, and then halfway I had to come out because I was very angry and I had to to tell them I'm here. So that
but
I
when
can be taken,
the Leo decision to join this, did you make Leo decision on your own or Bokna Bantabatala who had coerced you or said, "Hore, no, this is the way that you should go." Or when, as Moshimani, did you just decide, "No, this is where I want to be"?
No, we grew up in a township, Yelongori, and there were a lot of politics.
So it didn't affect you in the way that you performed in your studies, because earlier there was a supposed leak on your results. Do you feel that the fact that you were involved politically impacted on the way that you were able to perform at school?
No, not at all, because. One, the so-called leaked results attributed to me. Nobody has ever bothered to confirm those with me. And neither am I going to confirm that, because I don't see that being relevant towards what I'm doing now. But when I looked at those results and people wanting to make a lot of noise about it, I was asking myself, there are worse results than these ones. And by very serious, credible leaders, including very famous individuals who are today providing very important leadership role in society. So those results never bothered me, because to me it's not about that. In politics, it's not about doctorate or master's in economics. It's about the will to serve.
Sure.
If you have that will, you can conquer everything.
Okay, how do you think?
But the youth must go to school. Yes. Shouldn't mistaken me for that. Today, the youth must learn.
Yeah, you must say it again. Yeah, say it again.
The youth must learn. The youth must have qualifications, including the president of the Youth League. He will not have any excuse why he can't produce proper papers academically. Because today, you can't give an excuse that I was in exile, I was in struggling. Opportunities are there.
Does that mean you're studying?
Okay.
I've always been a student throughout my life.
Why is it hore khona le ba chaba tlokofetseng in the last elections tse re tswang go tsone? I found it atrocious hore khona santsane khona le batsha ba santsane ba swela struggle.
It is very unfortunate or we still kill each other for elections, because the ushering in of our democracy in 1994 isanju ba rutile hore are sa resolve dilo ka violence, resolve through engagement, through convincing each other. It was very unfortunate, but re dumela hore re le South Africa, we are a small democracy and we are growing.
Se fetwe ha re khutla re bua le leloko la ha malema.
I think the other thing that rabatla go etseba ke ka family ya ga go ngwana di chomtsa ga go girlfriend if o teng no woman no cry so I hona le rumors, but anyway I ngitse zo tshela wena late o kuti kwenzakala but we got an opportunity go bua le di chomtsa ga go, and I don't know how whether you know go di chomtsa ga go, what do they say about you? So let's take a look.
Julius Malema ke motholong gore o go tsana le ngwana mongwe le o mongwe mo motseng wa Sego mo Masakaneng.
Yena mo bagotseng ba gae e be se motho wa dintwa. A sa nka ra bona motho a etaka mo gae a re Julius Ompeti. Ke motho wa o ne o rata o dula a gala.
Julius can joke with people. Julius can be at any level where people are. He's not always serious and he can entertain people. That is why he sometimes attempts to DJ and all that. So Julius is an ordinary person.
O rata ANC, ndona ya change. Esa no ba ANC. O tloga bonyane.
People think that Julius is disrespectful and all that. It's not about that. Julius is a radical and militant somebody who's always been prepared to stand for what is honest and what he believes in.
Awa ga nyo Julius ke monna. Kare re khonne o kra molato a tisha molato ba re Julius o lumile mpya ka mola
ndongolongwe e nakwa e khojang me ka shwa gore o ba le ngwana gagwe mo we a di posho o ba le yena a spenda quality time le ngwana o vithalla ga tlo boela morago.
How does that make you feel?
No,
bona ba ntba kwa ba ntba gin.
I'm humbled by that I'm worried that the cameraman spoke to people who are only positive, because there should be many people out there who have got very negative views about Julius Malema because
and
of what he has. No, not at all. Nobody said politics is about sweetheart approach. It's a difficult game. We have agreed to enter this difficult game. So you come into politics, you are being analyzed, criticized, and you want to become a crybaby. No, it cannot be. That is the heat you receive in politics, especially when you accept a public office like a president of the Youth League. And therefore, your coming in means many people must look at you and say, what are we going to get from this man in future? Before